In South Korea, heavy rain causes historic flooding that leaves at least 8 people dead and 7 others missing in Seoul. Voting begins in Kenya's general election. In addition to a new president, voters are choosing lawmakers, governors, and local officials. Israeli military officials say at least 2 Palestinians were killed by security forces during a shootout Tuesday in the West Bank city of Nablus. And in Cuba, a fire at an oil storage center in the western province of Matanzas kills 1 person and leaves 24 hospitalized.